Angel Mulinde, now Mrs. Musoke.
Mamita Angel Mulinde kati umchala Musoke.
And we've been believing together with faith.
Tubade tukiza wa umchala faith.
And for me,
I
kept asking God,
Bade mbuza katonde takela.
Give me a direction. Give me something. You lead me into your prayer. Give me what to say, and I will say it. And then I started to remember what I was always told when I was growing up. That when you are praying, it is always best to pray in Scripture. And so I started to ask myself, Lord, give me something. I just started reading randomly and just, Lord, give me something. And the Lord, I landed on Isaiah 43, verse 26. Say, so make your case against me.
Nagamba mundetere nsonga yo zamwe.
Let us have this out. Tuwaye waye.
Bring it. Leka tuchogereko.
Make your argument.
Mlete nsonga zamwe.
Prove you are in the right.
Mukaka senti mwaba tufu.
And I was like, Lord, my case right now is to say that you have spoken. You have spoken from the day that he was born, all the time until I have seen him grow up and exceed the levels that I would ever understand. You have said these promises, and you have spoken, and your word is never in vain.
Wayogera obadde n'ebisuubizo okuva nga muto mulabye ng'osuubiza ng'oyogera era nina ensonga.
And you see, the Lord's word is never in vain. Talimba, takola lugambo, tayogera bintu nga si bituufu nti akusanyusako mutima.
God never speaks in vain, and he never speaks just to praise you.
And so I said to ask myself and say, okay, if I'm not looking at it in Scripture, you see, batugamba watu manyi Bible, then you look into your life. What has the Lord done for you? Use that testament and say, Lord, I am using this to say, this is the God I know.
Obato manyi byawandikibwa. Katuwe, tunuhile, olawo bujulizo uli bulamugo. Ogambono ikatonda gwe manyi.
And so I said to think about upon my very life.
Kati aoneta niko kuloza kubulamugo angenze njini.
This is the God who has made my father and mother, who revealed these revelations to my father and mother. He gave Prayer Mountain as a place of prayer, and they prayed and they gave this place to him, and it was a promise that when the nations come here, they will be changed. Any person that steps on the mountain and you have faith, you will pray. If you have faith, even that of a mustard seed, you will pray and it will be given unto you.
And so
this is the God that gave my mother faith. You see, I'm going to say my mother because her testament is one thing. We all know the story of her going and coming back. See, we all know the story of her going and coming back, but there's a story that I had never thought about.
You
see, when she had her baby, there was a time when she was expecting. And she went to the doctors, and the doctors told her, "Echo chizimba."
And she went to the doctors, and they told her, "That's a tumor."
That whatever was growing inside you, simwana, chizimba.
And the doctors were confessing, "That's a tumor, that's not a child."
And it was, they were advising her to remove it because it was life threatening. And she stood in faith and said, "This is a child." For 9 months she prayed and said, "This is a child." And and praise the Lord.
Mukama
she gave birth to a baby boy. If I can stand in that very same faith,
9 months
it took her and she stood in faith when everybody else said it is impossible. And she was able to release a sound unto the heavens with a faith that groaned and released and pulled out this blessing.
Lord,
I want to stand in faith. And I beseech you, please stand with us. Just for one moment, say, Lord, in your scripture, you say one more time, I will shake the heavens.
Lord,
let this be that one more time. Stand with us, I pray. Stand and pray.